The TSA says travelers left behind nearly $1 million at airport security checkpoints last year. A new report showed that more than $926,000 went unclaimed in 2019, with more than 16,000 of it being left behind at BWI Thurgood Marshall Airport and more than 13,000 at Reagan National. The TSA says the money is often forgotten in checkpoint bins, so it recommends travelers place their pocket contents directly into their carry-on bags.